Welcome to the Brain Bank Listen and Learn series. I'm Michelle Paulina. Our topic today is Burndy's stainless steel cable ties. And with me by phone from Burndy is CM&R product specialist, Robin Cavanaugh. Stainless steel cable ties? Has Burndy offered stainless steel to its customers before? Is this a new product line or a line extension?
Burndy has offered a limited number of stainless steel ties to its customers in the past. This is actually a product line expansion, which includes both 304 and 316 grade of stainless steel. We've also included the fully coated and partially coated of both versions.
Stainless steel always implies harsh environments. What atmospheres are these designed for, and what are the applications?
Stainless steel ties should be used where corrosion, vibration, radiation, and temperature extremes are a concern. The typical markets are marine, petrochemical, mining, power stations. 304 is suitable for general purpose conditions, where the 316 is suitable for more rigorous conditions. The stainless steel ties have an operating temp of negative 40 to 572 degrees Fahrenheit.
Your brochure says meets the requirements of ABS. What is ABS?
ABS stands for the American Bureau of Shipping. It was founded in 1862 with the mission of serving public interest as well as the needs of their clients by promoting security of life and property. Their responsibility is to verify that marine vessels and offshore structures comply with rules that the society has established. Their classification process includes the development of standards, technical plan review, design analysis, inspection of materials, equipment, and machinery, acceptance by the committee, etc. They strive to be the most efficient provider of marine and offshore classification services.
So it's basically marine that we're talking about.
That is correct.
What about a facility that is concerned about toxicity and concerned about fires?
Well, these ties are made from stainless steel, grade 304 and 316. They do not release any dangerous gases, and they are also non-flammable.
What is the range of bundling diameters, maximum lengths, and widths available?
The bundle diameters range from half an inch up to 12.7 inches. The lengths range from 3.94 to 39.37 inches. The widths range from 0.18 to 0.62 inches, and the tensile strength is dependent upon the width of the tie.
Can you talk about ease of handling for the installer? Are they tough to handle being stainless steel?
All the stainless steel ties have smooth, rounded edges for the safety of the installer. Coated ties offer additional safety for both the installer as well as protecting the cable that they may be bundling.
What about tools to apply these products? Do you offer special ones for stainless steel?
Special tooling is required for the installation of stainless steel ties to ensure that they are installed correctly and at the proper tightness. We offer the MK9 SST, which will do stainless steel ties with a width of up to half an inch. For the larger sizes, we also offer the CTTS S900, which will work across our entire line of stainless steel ties and do up to 900 pounds of tensile strength.
How long will they last, and what's the shelf life?
Shelf life on the uncoated ties is 20 years, and the fully and partially coated have a shelf life of 10 years.
Robin, is there anything that I missed or that you'd like to add or reemphasize?
We're very proud of the fact that we're able to state we meet the requirements of ABS, as this is critical in the marine environment. We're also pleased that we now have a complete stainless steel tie and tool offering.
Where can our viewers go to get more information about this product?
Our customer service department is always willing to assist. The number for them is 800-346-4175. They're very knowledgeable, and you will always get a live person. The Burndy webpage is also an invaluable resource.
I assume this information would also be available through your vast distributor network as well.
Absolutely, yes it would.
This was great information, Robin. Thank you so much for being with us today. We look forward to talking with you more about this in the future.
Thank you for speaking with me, and I look forward to it as well.
And thank you for joining us for today's Brain Bank Listen and Learn series. We'll see you next time.